Queen, so I let her hit the bendo. She my truck queen, so I let her hit the bendo. She my truck queen, yeah, she my truck queen, yeah.
Who are you, like, what do you represent, like?
So, Maxwell's just like my stage name that I use for music, acting.
Yeah.
And my actual name is Pierre Junior.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to know the last name, you see.
Okay.
But my last name is Atangana,
mm-hmm.
African. You don't want to know the rest. Maxwell
what?
Literally is somebody who loves to make everyone laugh.
Mm-hmm.
He's multi-talented, music, he dances, and he just wants to reach his goal and move his team. Everyone goes up. I just want to just make people laugh and, you know, achieve my dream and hope. So, yeah.
Yeah, so obviously, Maxwell, like, we learned a bit about you.
Yeah.
So, like, what motivates you to do what you do, and where do you see yourself in the future?
Nobody knows that, but my main goal in life is once I'm very successful in the acting and the dancing or whatever else I'm doing, I want to open like a foundation for like disabled children.
Oh, what?
And then those disabled children, once I've opened that foundation, they can be, if they want to do, you know, because they're disabled, they might not, people might not think they can do acting, dancing and all that, but I want to go to that school personally, not just drop money. Anybody can just drop money.
Yeah,
I want to go there and help them, obviously. If they want to do acting, teach them acting, you know, teach them dancing, anything, because to me, it doesn't matter what your status, you can do,
of course.
So that's like long term, that's what I'm thinking. Like, I want, that's like kind of my legacy. I want to leave that behind, if you see what I mean.
So,
and obviously, girls, innit?
Girls,
jeez, my nigga.
Yes.
Alright, so we're with Exclusive TV right now, obviously. We got the Maxwell Show coming. So tell us about the Maxwell Show. What's that going to be about?
Like? The young people of our generation can relate to. Oh, yeah, that's happening to me. Oh, yeah, that's happening to her. Something like that. And obviously, you're going to have some like exclusive bit where the camera's just following me for one day. The camera's just freestyle. It's just following me everywhere I go.
Yeah.
If I go to a thing's house, it's going there.
Mm.
If I'm going to church, it's going to go there. It's just going to follow me in. I want it to be natural.
So obviously we know that the Maxwell Show is coming in. Beside that, what are you doing with yourself right now, Max?
At the moment, I've been doing loads of like, I started with Made in Chelsea.
Mm-hmm.
I was an extra in
there.
I saw
that, was good, man.
Yeah, I was an extra in there. You can see me in a few clips, obviously looking sexy and that.
Mm-hmm.
And then obviously I did some modeling for, doing some modeling for ASOS as well.
Mm-hmm.
But the thing about life, if you start looking at other people's path instead of your path, you're not really going to get
so
anywhere.
So lose yourself.
So I just concentrate. I have my boys around me, my family. Shout out Calvin, shout out PJ, shout out Ryan, shout out Eunice. All my boys, they know in it. All the people that believe in me, supporting me. I take that energy and, you know, I'm like, I'm going to go straight in life and I'm going to get good to, you know, where I'm supposed to go in it. So
Yeah, man, that's dope.
Do you know that song Panda?
Panda? I heard it, you know.
You don't know about Panda?
Nah, hold on, show.
I got bribes in the land, just in the main, in front. Credit cards and scams, hitting the list in the bank.